My name is Cheb e Sabbah, which means young of the morning. When I started to spin in San Francisco, there was this explosion of music in Algeria called Rai. So the men were all named Cheb, and they were all singing about social commentary. And so I took on the name. Five months ago, I was diagnosed with stage 4 stomach cancer. And so, having no insurance, started this whole madness about what kind of treatment, where's the money gonna come from. And I mean, we knew that people were gonna help, but we did not know that it would be so incredibly touching with the prayers, the love, the money. Like the first week, we were like, wow. So last night, the benefit was another example of that kind of outpouring.
In June, thanks to a generous fundraiser, Chebi went to Germany where he received an alternative chemotherapy treatment. And last night, he stepped on stage for his first life benefits since his return.
So thank you all for coming out tonight. It's a very special night. To all my good friends here at Cheb, we've done so much for all of us over the years. World DJ pioneer. Many of the sounds we've taken for granted now is starting with this man. Thank you so much, Cheb.
Music transcends everything, you know, all the boundaries, the cultures, the religions, and you see it right there. So that's what happened last night. And it's not like, okay, everybody, here I am spinning, you know, blah, blah. It's really a give and take thing. So to feel that again, of course, you know, was great. That's what we do it for, you know. What I realized is that there's no divine intervention, an act of God that's going to save me, little me. My intuition tells me that I should have a holistic approach. I most likely go to India, now that there is some money that was raised last night, and then do a 3-week Ayurvedic cancer treatment. If everything goes well after the treatment, I have some really dear friends, musicians in India, waiting for me to organize some sessions for an album. The concept here would be dance music with first-class musicians from India.
Anything else you want to say in the last word?
The title of the album, I think, has to do with the last word that I could say. I found the title already. I don't have the album, but I have a title. And I want to call it Optimistic. But the mystic part is spelled M-Y-S. That's it. Optimistic. That's it.